Hello, happy webmasters and site owners. I hope I'm going live. Facebook changed stuff up and I hope to heck this is live. So y'all have to let me know if you are here on the BlogAid Facebook page. That's where the whole party is. I learned just, I mean, minutes before I went on that they changed everything with our pages and stuff, including how I go live. So surprise. Yes. Okay, fine. We'll deal with it. So I think I'm live. It looks like I'm live, so if you're here, say hey, because that's where the whole party is, over here on the BlogAid Facebook page. If you're watching this anywhere else, you're just getting the very first start of the party. We have a good time over here, so come join us on the BlogAid Facebook page on Tuesday nights. And we've got a lot to talk about. Oh, I forgot to switch over to my thing here. I wanted to show you my happy sunset. I am so very happy with the warmer weather. Spring has sprung around here, and I wanted to show you my happy sunset for that. So let's go ahead and get that in. I was just kind of goofered here with this Facebook thing and whatever, but we've got a lot to talk about today, so let's jump in. So big thing, WordPress 5.7 rolled out today. It just started coming out a few hours ago, so you do want to go watch my video tour to see what's in it, especially the things that might impact your site, you know, like break it and stuff. Now, for my peeps, we are going to hang out just a little while before we update and you know, see what floats through with some of these things that are impacting us. But I will announce it here on Tips Tuesday publicly when I think it's okay for us to update. However, the only folks who are going to get the instructions for how to do this update, because sometimes this one's a little different because of the jQuery stuff, are my BlogAid news subscribers. Okay, so make sure that you are on that list. And then woohoo, the Links SEO workshop is this week for the DIY SEO course from BlogAid 2. And hey, listen, if you're not in there and you've been hearing about this going, man, I wish I could do that, you still can. You can join the course anytime. It won't take you long to catch up with us too. And then let's see what the all new messaging on BlogAid. So I need to be really clear about, because I'm kind of slightly changing who my target clients are and letting you know what you're getting involved with me, being really clear about things as my services have changed and that sort of stuff too. I called in some help with rewriting some of the content. We got several pages done, so I'm really proud of having that, because I think it's super clear now who I serve. And then why to be careful who you hire for a theme redesign. Honey, they could blow up everything. They could blow up your security, your HTTPS. It's like, you need to get designers who are in the know. And if you are a designer and you don't know if you are in the know, come on, I got a course for you on that. And I'm giving you another update on our theme testing, because I've been talking about this for a couple of weeks. And honey, listen, a couple of my webmasters twisted my arm to get one back on the table for testing. And it's back on the table for us too. And I sent out stuff to my webmasters today, and I'll tell you more about that. That's not in here in Tips Tuesday, because this is not a rehash of Tips Tuesday. You get the deeper story in this too. And then a peek into my timeline through spring about what's coming to you from BlogAid, what I'm working on for you. Boy, I am well underway. I tell you, the spring energy has got me going. That and some iced coffee. And then, hey, I don't know how I missed the news about W3 Total Cache, but I did. And I'm up to speed with it now. And now it's back on my testing list. So, woohoo, I'm so glad for that. And why I would recommend this thing compared to others, too, because it's different from all the other plugins. And I'll tell you more about that. Hey, I've been telling you that me and my designers are working on all these Core Web Vital things. We know what 90% of the causes are for the cumulative layout shift. This is one everybody's been chasing. We've got the answer for it for 90% of the time. And we know what the other 10% is too. So we've got it, honey. We've got it. And it changed how I test things. We found new ways to test things too that I'll be passing on to my webmasters. Okay, so now what's going to happen when Google does drop third-party cookie tracking? They're already getting ready for it, because they're going to stop selling ads based on advertisers being able to track you from site to site to site to site to site. That's coming to an end. And what's going to happen for folks who run ads and what kind of little gold mine are they about to be sitting on too? Mm-hmm. And then why you need to get do your own tracking, hint, hint, that may give you a hint to that. And then the new mastermind groups that are coming before summer, I hope, to my site audit clients. Oh, there are some good ones. I'm really looking forward to it. Now, why you need to write like you talk, the benefits of doing that, and a trick for how to do it too. And then the online tester tool that I use to check the spam score on my email, because I've heard some people saying there's some delivery issues. Well, I went and checked it out, and I hope you do too. Okay, so, and then how to avoid getting caught in the spam that's going around. Ooh, there's a scam that's going around for your domain registrar, and you don't want to spend money on something that has nothing to do with renewing your domain. So you're going to want to hear about that too. All right, that's what I've got for you. Be sure to come on over to the BlogAid Facebook page. You can watch this whole thing in replay on Tips Tuesday too, and I'll see you online.